Good morning, guys. Welcome back on my channel. I was on the holidays, so that's why there were not a lot of videos about aviation explanations during the last 3 weeks on my channel. So now I'm back and now we are starting again. So on today's video, I will explain you how we pilots find a way from the departure aerodrome to the arrival aerodrome. It's just a short overview of all the things. I will speak about everything in details in a further video, so to not miss it, subscribe to my channel and activate the bell to get a notification when I will upload another video. So let's go. She got the perfect imperfections. I know this girl depicts the blessing. I feel the need to tell the whole world. I wish to keep it going just like. So first of all, we're going to the aircraft and before our dispatch center flight plan, this flight plan says our route from where to where we are going. After the flight plan is accepted, we have to call the clearance delivery. This sounds like that.
Clearance Eagle 3944 to Baltimore, 5-7.
3944 Eagle flight clear to the Baltimore Washington Airport. Kennedy 1 departure, flight heading of 185. Radar vectors to Robbinsville, then as filed. Maintain 5,000, expect flight level 200, 10 minutes after departure. Squawk 1040.
The clearance delivery will tell us a standard instrumental departure. The standard instrumental departure, the so-called SID, leads us from the airport, from the runway, to a specific point, and this point connects the standard instrumental departure with routes. So, and we are in Kaunas International and we want to fly the standard instrumental departure, or we were cleared for the standard instrumental departure Aleka 1 Charlie. The runway in use is runway 26. So after takeoff we have to climb 5,000 feet and to a distance of 11.5 nautical miles from Kilo November Alpha VOR. After reaching 5,000 feet at or above and 11.5 miles out of Kilo November Alpha, we have to turn to the left to 168 degrees. Then we see a check radial, the radial 236 from the Kaunas VOR, where we have to turn to 142 degrees. Then at the distance of 15 nautical miles from Kilo November Alpha VOR, we have to be at or below 11,000 feet or flight level 110. After reaching 15 miles from Kilo November Alpha, we have to turn on the track 078. And we have to follow the heading 078 till we reach the check radial 145 degrees from Kilo November Alpha. And we continue on the heading 068 degrees until we reach Aleka. Aleka is a point which connects to an airway. As you see here on SkyVector, each route goes to a specific point. So, and then we follow our routes and the points to the airport, to the destination airport. From the ATIS we get as well the runway in use, and according to the runway in use and the initial contact, they will tell us which arrival we have to expect. That's the so-called STAR, the standard terminal arrival. Arrival brings you from the last point to the initial approach fix. We have different approaches. We can do a visual approach where we don't fly according to the instruments anymore or the GPS. We just follow by looking outside. There are instrumental approaches. They are like non-precision approaches and precision approaches. The non-precision approaches are the NDB approach or the VOR approach. These systems are not that precise as the precision approach for the ILS. So the ILS is the instrumental landing system which leads you down until you touch down. There are different types of DILS, so as well you can do an auto landing by using DILS. The aircraft will follow the signal from the DILS straight down to the touchdown. So after we land, we get from the ground control our parking gate and the desired taxiway. So they will tell us taxi via Alpha Delta Foxtrot gate number A1. So this is how we actually fly, and the most important instrument is the compass. Of course, we can fly via satellite navigation and GPS navigation, but we speak about basic flying, and basic flying is with the compass. It was a nice 5 minutes aviation explanation video. It was a bit short, just an overview that you get an information, or you get an overview how we can actually navigate and how this actually works. So everything I will explain more detail in another video. So subscribe, activate the bell. Thanks for watching, guys. See you the next Wednesday. She got the perfect imperfections. I know this girl depicts a blessing. I feel the need to tell the whole world, cause I know some girls who missed the message. I wish to keep it going just us. I wish these nosy hoes were just us. I got dreams to share just with you. You and I got that golden touch. You got like the perfect flaws. You look like you deserve it all. I can see that.